Babysitter's Club, this is Kristy Thomas speaking.
Did he give you detention?
Essay on the importance of decorum.
What does that even mean?
Like not talking unless you're called on, being polite and invisible. Meanwhile, the boys are in the back of the room sticking Kleenex down their pants and wiping sweat on each other, but somehow I'm the disruptive one.
Babysitting business? Not just a business, a club.
Kristy's starting a babysitting club. She had her first meeting this afternoon, right?
For girls to learn about babysitting?
No, a business where people hire us to babysit. And it's not just girls, boys can take care of kids too. I'm bossy, get used to it. Summer look, that's a prue-ador.
I'm good at a lot of things.
Yes.
For example, fashion. And babysitting. I'm good at art. Great, actually.
That's really nice.
OMG, Trevor Sanborn. Be cool, Claudia.
Breathe. Fail.
Claudia, you need to start taking school seriously this year.
This isn't elementary school anymore. Your grades are going on your permanent transcript.
Twizzlers!
Oh, that sculpture's cool. What's it about?
Menstruation.
The fastest thing would be to use our existing platforms to curate a community of influencers.
Give me your Insta handles and I'll cross-reference our followers.
You just need to divide by 8 and then set the factor to 0. And there you go. How do you do that?
I'm pretty good at math.
It seems like I'm just a great babysitter.
Stacey!
Can I go play?
Yeah, of course.
I need the club because I can't lose my friends.
We all know you've been hiding something all this time.
So what is it?
I really can't wait to have all you guys over. My mom just wanted to finish the bathroom renovations first. We'll go bikini shopping on our night off. It'll be your chance to bond.
Really?
Yeah. Marianne, I just saw my husband. Oh my God. Wait, you're going to Burger Garden later? That's insane. Guess where I'm gonna be? Burger Garden.
Rad.
I wanna be secretary. I'm organized and excellent at record keeping. I'll also start a Google Doc recording the details of our jobs. And I'll take minutes at every meeting and distribute them at the end of the week. If that's okay with everybody.
I'm very aware that I'm the least cool member of the Babysitter's Club. Claudia is a style icon. Kristy totally rocks the normcore look. And Stacey is so chic, she's practically French. Meanwhile,
make a fashion.
I've almost convinced my dad to let us post make pizza and ice cream.
Double dairy, wow. What's next, the key to the liquor cabinet?
Sugar is progress.
Oh, how we rage.
I just moved here from LA. I know, I wish the stereotypes weren't true, but we do eat differently out there.
Richie, hello, darling. I was just calling to say you should come over for dinner. Maybe we could share a wine?
Okay.
On the rocks?
Nobody drinks wine on the rocks. Dawn, return your mother's phone.
Moving across the country is about as big a change as you can make.
It means a lot that you're bringing me. It'll be so nice to feel like a part of something again.
I brought Dawn with me today because she's a great friend and a great babysitter.
There's great things about change too. Like my new friend, who I brought with me today, Marianne.
Snail!
Hey, stay with me for more on Netflix kids shows coming out in 2020, and one series to get excited about is Izzy Bee's Koala World. 11-year-old Izzy Bee, known affectionately as the Koala Whisperer, lives on Australia's magnetic island where she rescues and rehabilitates koalas with her veterinarian mum, Ali, and her dad. Now, what's your favorite kids' TV show? Let me know in the comments below.